There are 15 things you should do immediately after buying Galaxy S10 or Note 10 One UI version, and we are starting right now. If you like unboxing, review and comparison, subscribe now. Add your fingerprint more than one. After adding your right hand thumb, add another fingerprint for same finger from different angles. Then your fingerprint will work fast. You can add your left hand fingerprint because sometimes you use your phone with left hand if your right hand is busy, like when you eat or write or maybe doing something with your right hand. So it is useful to add left hand's finger. Go to settings, then biometric and security, then fingerprints. Draw your pattern to unlock, then tap here, add fingerprint. Now scan your finger from every angles. You should activate night mode because it keeps your eyes comfortable at night. Go to settings, then display, then night mode. You can turn on for whole day, tap here, or you can turn on as scheduled. And if you go for custom schedule, then select and set start time as well as end time. If you tap sunset to sunrise, then you need to turn on location. From display, turn on blue light filter right now or as scheduled in the same way of night mode, because blue light filter will give you a better sleep. You can adjust the opacity of blue light filter. From display, go to screen resolution. Default setting is FHD+. Select HD+ because it will increase your battery life. If you use other Samsung device where apps button is mandatory, you cannot use swipe up or down to go apps page. You will see there is one apps button to go to apps page. But on Galaxy S10, we don't see apps button. But now you can activate like this. Just go to settings, then display and scroll down, then home screen. Now turn on apps button. Now on the home page, you can see the apps button and it is fixed at right bottom corner. If you swipe up or down or tap here on the apps button, you'll go to the apps page. On Galaxy S10, we see the battery life beside the network like this, and it doesn't show the percentage unless you scroll down the notification panel. But if you want, you can see the battery percentage always like this without scrolling down the notification panel. Go to settings, then notification, then status bar. Now turn on show battery percentage. When we take photo, camera doesn't suggest anything, but if you want, you can turn on suggestions for best shot. From camera, go to settings, then turn on shot suggestions. Now if you take any photo, it will suggest you how to take best shot. If you are uncomfortable with this navigation bar, you can hide this bar completely. Go to settings, then display, scroll down, then navigation bar. Select full screen gesture. Now turn off gesture hints. Now see, navigation bar has been disappeared and it will function same. You have to swipe up to go back or home screen or for recent actions. On this Galaxy S10, all essential apps are not installed. So go to Play Store and install whatever you need, like Instagram, Snapchat, WhatsApp, Messenger and so on. When you install Instagram app, you will see there is one new camera option for Instagram. If you become a Samsung member, you'll get benefits like vouchers, rewards, and so many offers. Go to apps page, then open Samsung folder, then go to Samsung members. Tap agree, then your Samsung member page will open. From Samsung member page, go to my page at right bottom corner. They'll ask you to sign in. Tap continue with Google, then select your email ID. Samsung account needs permission to access your Google account. Allow it, then tap agree to all. Then next, your account is created and connected. Tap OK. Then you have to agree with legal informations. Now go to my page. Tap edit to set up your profile. From explore page, you can see your benefits as Samsung member. Bixby is very important for Galaxy S10. You should set up Bixby as soon as possible. Then you can make your own emoji and your camera will be more useful. Slide right to go to Bixby home, then agree all and start. Now your Bixby home is ready. Now set up your email for Bixby Home. Now if you tap see all, you will see so many things on Bixby home page. You will see below the volume keys, there is one button especially for Bixby. If you tap and hold Bixby button, they might ask for update. Update it for new Bixby. Then agree to all. Then say hi Bixby 5 times. Now you can make your AR emoji. Your front camera will open up. Then take a photo. Then select the icon. When your emoji is ready, you can customize hair, clothes, backgrounds. Now if you go to your keyboard, you will see your own emojis expressions. To bring your data from old device, on S10, go to settings, then accounts and backup, then smart switch. Tap receive data, then wireless, then Galaxy Android. Now on your old device, go to smart switch app, then send data, then wireless. Now select what you want to send. I'll send only calls and contacts. Now tap send. Now you will get notification on S10. Tap receive. Now your data is on your Galaxy S10. When you buy new Samsung Galaxy S10, if you go to your camera, you will not see night mode photography option. Update your phone to get night mode photography. Go to settings. Then biometric and security, then find my location. Turn on all to get accurate location and control your phone when your phone is lost. It also will help you to unlock your phone when you forget your phone security pin. Except Google location service, you cannot turn off any other option without verifying with email. You will get an email in your mail account to confirm that you don't want this service. You can sign up on Spotify for millions of free songs.